Okay, I restarted. When I tried to grab the ice, it just crashed the game for some reason. I could take the other thing, the Freezerite crystal. Alright, let's go down to sleep, and we will do a little bit of exploring. Yeah, a little glitchy. Alright. Upgraded my tools also. Oh yeah, the moss in one of the quests. You're actually getting this kind of ball of moss, but you can't use that on the tools. So you need to get this moss here, and you need from mossy stone bricks. And how you get that is you have a normal stone, take your chisel, put the stone in there, and there you have the mossy stone, just like in Crash Landing. So, and the other, where did it go? There it is. It says right click to throw. This will turn cobblestone to moss stone on impact. So it's a way to get it also. How it works though, I don't know. I haven't tried it out yet. How's our water situation? Fairly okay. Let's just grab a bottle, a couple of bottles. And this one we can. Yeah. So let's see, what direction should we go? We have P, what was that? It's nice with the speed here. Phew. Alright, let's see, now we can take the hot ones. Ow! Damn it. That was hot, man. Oh, stop it. Ooh. That's burning, man. Alright. Well. You take some of the cold ones. Smash it with a hammer. Sometimes it gives some metals. Smashed iron ore. But not always it gives in gives something. And I definitely should have a, yeah, not sure if it's worth it. Burning hot, so don't get too close, obviously. So it gives meteor chip. I don't know what to use those for. These towers, they have cover. Sometimes it can be hard to find cover if you don't know. But all of these, if you could dig in here, it's right here in the corner. And then I found out that is on all of them. So let's go hit that little back. And you see this one also. It's just 1-2 go in. Yeah. It's there. So it's fairly easy to find. Oh, diamonds. Could use some of that. Come to me, baby. Oops. That also, definitely. Some more coal. Won't hurt either. Oops, that was a big one. Oh, I don't want to be with that. Let's get out of here. There's some sand we could dig up, but it says gas leak. So I assume that at a point we can get that gas out and use for producing energy probably, I don't know. But it seems like it seems logic. It should be like that. Right, let's just get a little bit gold. Many times I found gold here near the lapis. A golden bag or something. All right, away with that. Let's head a little more west. Oh, we have something here. That's again one of these hot ones. I don't want to be fried right now. There's something comes again. Right, more gold. Can use that. Oh, thank you. Cover, maybe. A little bit. Thank you. They're not so frequent out here, these, whatever it is. Oh, what is this? Uh-huh, hardened gravel. And plenty of it. Ah, yeah, I can take that. Why not? Away with that. Filled up again. Oh well. a lot of these castles. Or whatever they are. Snow castles, I'll say. Ooh. Something more hot here. Ooh. Harvest. It's getting dark. Yeah, I better head home in a hurry. Rice and curry if you hurry. Oh man, let's get back home. Awesome with this speed. And let's sleep. Let's get unloaded a little bit. Diamonds. Oh yes, baby. Well, we should make one. Now we add it. Oops. Yeah. Okay. Let's take a little more. What is this sound, man? This in here. Store the glowstone also. Maybe this one we don't need also. What about the hang glider? Can pour some of this in. Oh ho ho. Oh wow. What the freak is going on? Can't harvest a cobblestone block. It's acting a little bit strange, this game, sometimes, I would say. What is going on? Oh my. What about this one down here? It's the same? That's strange, man. Oh, it's broken. That's the reason. Oh my god. Oh well. Derbity derp. Oh well. It's allowed to be a little bit derby sometimes. Okay, this one we can use also. Right. So we were heading this direction. The G for the glowstone. And then we were a little bit to the west, so let's go this way now. See if we see anything interesting out here. Uh-huh. nether portal. Let's call it that. Nether portal 1. Oh yes. And plenty of obsidian. I don't know. It's, well, it takes 4 cobblestone to make 1 obsidian back at the base. But yeah, might be faster in the long run. So yeah, so it was because it was broken that I couldn't harvest it. Right, didn't give anything. Burning hot. Oh, it sure is. Well, see, cracknorite chip, whatever that is for. Hmm. But nice. Let's see what direction did we run. East? Going straight that way. Yeah, let's just go a little bit further. Need a jetpack. Jetpack, so we can fly around. I have our glider, but we can't. Uh-oh, that's that one. I saw that in another YouTube. Yeah, so we have a gas spawner in there. There's some nice loot also. Let's see if we can. Oh, dang. Nasty bugger. I'm not sure I want to play with you. Got you. Can we quickly go in? Oh. Oh man. All right. Got one on one side. Let's go up here. I actually don't know if I want to get rid of that spawner. To be honest. Because it just provided me with 2 gas tiers. Let's see. Oops. Gas tiers. Let's see. Yeah. So we can actually get it. Some sift soul sand. And we should be able to get soul sand. Oh yeah, we need one of these. What on earth is that? It's just a clouds somehow. Okay. I can use that. Another rack. Yes, please. Oh, music disc. Awesome. Oh. Nice loot, man. Oh no no, wave of gravity poison thingy. Alright. Yeah, couple of shoes. Fire protection. Yeah. Let's grab the other one. Yes, please. Oh, more seed. What can we... What we don't need. Seriously. But this one we definitely don't need. Alright. We need to head back. Back. Yeah. Hurry. Where's home? That way. Zip. Okay, we're not running faster by jumping. Usual vanilla Minecraft style. Oh man, all these mobs. Mobs, oh no, let me get home. Get home, baby. Want to get home. That's home, that direction. Whew. Oh yes, baby. Let me get home. Phew. Let's sleep. Let's put our loot in here. Got a lot of good stuff here. Gas tears. Yeah. Oh, could have got rid of that also. Anyway. It's not so bad. Let's get out here. Still careful. Careful. Let's take this one on. Never know. Did see some skeletons, so there must be some arrows and bones laying around here. Oh yeah. Definitely can use that. Couple of spiders in the bed. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Some of them, they can nearly one-hit kill you, man. So I really have to be careful. Oh yeah, more bones and arrows. I love that. And, so that's also... a good way to get bone and arrow is just don't wait too long to sleep. Just let them spawn and then sleep. Just like 1 minute, 30 seconds after the sun have gone down. Oh yeah, what a little game. Oh, 14 bones. That's awesome. Alright. Nice. So yeah, I'm thinking doing a big area here with the fence. So and lit up the whole thing so I can be some kind of secure. Yeah, it's my composting area, so just use the shear to take down the leaves and then make a lot of dirt. But there's a task here soon. There's this one where we get the grass block, so definitely want that. Yeah, the slimy grass is would love that also, but the thing is that to get grass seed, I saw something where we have that grass seed here. In order to get that, you need to hammer triple compressed dirt. You do have 30% though, but triple, that's 729 dirt, you know, so it won't be it will not be immediately now. I will make that. That's a lot of dirt blocks. I got myself some potatoes from a zombie I killed. And the good thing about potatoes in this mod pack is that you can put it in a furnace and it gives three bars. So fairly good food. But I have to think about food now because yeah, I have 34 more times, but it's actually not that much. So I really need to think about getting a variety of food. So let's see what have happened up here. Yeah, I don't dare to pick this one up. Maybe I'm not supposed to. Oh, what was that? Nuke virus. Oh my god. Alright. There's a lot to this these mod packs that I have no clue about whatsoever. Yeah. This one is done. Here we need to make these things so we can take on the task here. I don't even know what all these are. But I think first of all we need to get the grass block, and hopefully we can put in bone meal it and get seeds from there. So that's at least what I will try. So this will be all for this time. See you next time. Bye.